creating an environment that we can model all sorts of Earth surface processes. We can continually test what we understand, what we think we understand. It's just part of the skill set you learn by really being engaged with what you're doing. There's lots of grants to help students go to meetings. There's lots of grants to support student research. At a larger school, you may or may not find your way into that lab. Here, it's an expectation.
Almost all of the projects that you see in this room are students working with other students. Even though this is my senior research, I'm actually working with a freshman in designing it. There's just a sense of freedom. I mean, you can do what you want. And just at Lawrence in general, I feel like you can do what you're passionate about.
Engage in authentic research. And we all have students working in our labs helping us with our own professional endeavors. So that process of going from the idea generation through conclusion and exposition at professional meetings is about what you would get in a master's program.
When I applied to grad schools, I already had two abstracts, you know, kind of on my resume to put down. It's not just kind of you've gone through the classes here, you've gone through the coursework here, you've took the notes, but it's kind of like the whole, you know, workings of becoming a geologist.
The kinds of hands-on things that we do here, the kinds of troubleshooting, I think are going to be applicable in a wide variety of jobs.